This is Shadito21, and today I'll be saying some Shaolin Shuffle. Bing bong, bing bong bong, bing bong bong. Also, I'll be talking about some things that they changed with zombies from the original, like I was saying on my Modern Warfare video. Like, I would prefer the Call of Duty games back then than the ones now, and I would prefer exosuits, you know? But the thing, okay, I'll start talking when the game happens. But for now, I'll just keep my mouth shut. Bear with me, guys. I don't know everything on this map. It would take me a while to get in the club. Haha, you nerd. How did that zombie not see him? Ooh la la. Bonjour. Shaolin Shuffle. Bing bong, bing bong bong, bing bong bong. It's gonna make my cock. So this is 4,000. I'll have to hang up. I'm okay with this. Which gun is he holding? He was holding a gun. AK.
What kind of a person steals hardworking people's money and then funds their own adventures? I don't know about the rest of you, but this guy can get the book thrown out at it.
The data is clear. They've lost nearly 70% of their market value following the results of this investigation. Honestly, I don't know if Macintosh can survive this. The world wants to know, where has Arthur
Macintosh
gone?
You got some jokes, man. This is just sad, man. I don't like this. Poor guy. I feel bad for him. No. Poor guy. Like, this is the thing I hate, man. They just gotta make things sad. When it comes to video games and something bad happens to a certain person, I feel bad. Like Black Ops 3 campaign, I didn't like that. But there was one mission that really got to me. And then like this just really gets to me. We have to kill him. Like that's just the thing I feel bad for, man. And what did he do, man? He just took some like green glowing cocaine. That's it. Nothing much. I'm just kidding. But just poor man. Did he hurt you guys? No. You nerd, you sweaty nerd.
Back to the theater,
freaking beat up the freaking national engineering. I was just see him. Hey, Willard. Oh, you're back. I wasn't expecting you. But the real question is, where's Willard? Like, when you get Petro Punch, Willard's not there. Become a black cat.
That's right, Shad!
Return to me once you've tested your mind with your enemy in combat. It is within their dark.
Every single time, it's never here. Man, this game would have been so much better if you can get money out of there.
Oh my god, guys, look, I have the Ripper.
Ended and she's still fighting them. Crazy glitch confirmed. Where is she going? She just ran away. And she ran away. Oh! Freaking Christ! Freaking Spider-Man! What the heck? Does she not die till a zombie kills her? Yes, I'm gonna do that. The thought of X is on the big
Back
at that empty place of slot. The heck? I'm gonna touch up real quick. No, papas, no.
28.
Okay, I am back, my fellow nerds. Oh my god.
I can do some things. Okay, I have most of the power on. Okay, I think I go right here. Yep. Some quick ammo.
Hey, keep your clips coming! And then she said.
Keep the clips coming, and that's what she said. I probably shouldn't have bought an ammo, because then actually I would have been the worst kid around. But whatever, it doesn't matter. Unless I'm gonna have ammo for the rest of the day. But I need ammo from the Kentos. I'm gonna keep that.
Well, hello, good looking. I didn't think there was anyone else still alive. I'm 80. And I'm just looking to find a way out of this,
Greetings,
young grasshoppers. Oh, feeling, by the way.
Wait.
I am, but I'm making a video right now.
You're making a what?
A YouTube video, but I can end it if you want, you guys, and we can play all together.
Wait.
A better video. I'm on round 5.
Okay, then. We can make it round 5 easy.
Well, it's on solo, by the way. I put on solo mode.
Are you playing by yourself?
I'll join you guys in a bit. Just play, just keep on playing until you guys get the, get Pack-a-Punch on and all the power. Well, actually, I'll join you guys later.
I will.
Okay, guys, I'll be leaving my match so I can go join some other friends. Are you guys chill with that? Of course you guys are chill with that. My nice followers. I mean, my dank followers, not my nice followers. What, am I freaking high? are you guys gonna invite me or...
Oh, wait. You're playing?
Yeah, just invite me. I'm still playing, but you can invite me. I'll just join.
I have to make another party. I'd like to do that real quick.
Keep I'm saying the round ended even though there's still zombies. What? What's going on? My game glitched! My game is legit really glitched. Suicidal. No, please, Daddy, no! There's still more of them! This game is so glitchy! So glitchy right now. It's hilarious on how glitchy this game is right now. I need a flyer. Century to it. There has to be a way to do it, like a certain like little Easter egg that we saw. Maybe. You have to like shoot all of them in a map. Well, maybe you have to do something. That could like whatever they put in this. There's always a reason why. I'm just gonna put in some random things. Oh my god, I'm crazy for luck. Infinite ammo seems kind of overpowered with me, especially if you're like the bows and like that. Maybe I have to get up there, I don't know. Bomb stoppers. Do make a point, man. You just squirted your foot, man. I just squirted. I don't remember all the locations. It seems pretty dumb that you have to, like, get, like, like, you have to find some wheels and then put it in the same spot. That'll make the map a lot easier. I'm gonna check up there. We're probably gonna be up here, maybe. Here it is. That's okay, I'll just spawn up there. Here I come, baby. Maybe, like, some people should make a challenge melee only on this map, because it is possible. I remember exactly where the wheel is. So we're gonna be in one of the little rattles. I need to figure out what I have to do with that later on. Here it is. I just hope I can hit a box in time. I think I will be able to, maybe. Maybe just like one hit, that's it. Let's hope to. Yes! My favorite weapon. So now all they really is the alien teasers. Oh no, I forgot to press the button. Dang it. So on May 4th, actually, I'm gonna go on. I'll take it to the podcast game. I'll be going with my three friends. They're pretty nice friends, actually. So don't you be going along saying, oh my god, they're probably mean. They're pretty nice friends.